Welcome to Scott Ranser's Poetry Podcast, where I read and discuss my poems. I'm Scott Ranser. Today, I'll be talking about The Quest. Let's get started. In 2002, I wrote and typed The Quest. You can read along with me in the description. The Quest. In her quest to be big, she made herself small. In her quest to get ahead, she made herself fall. In her quest to be someone else, she lost part of herself. In her quest to make others look needy, she was the one who needed help. And so now she stands and looks in the mirror. Who have I become? She wonders in fear. Though these actions have taken their toll, she knows, so she will take steps to help herself grow. She now quests to be humble and not be too grand. She now quests to listen so she may understand. She now quests to take a look at herself so she may learn who she is. She now quests to help others with sincerity and love when she can. Her quest, it seems, has taken a different turn, and from this she finds that she learns she doesn't need to act big or feign to be small. She just needs to be herself, and truly that is all. The Quest, now on Amazon Collected Poems, Volume 2, 2002 through 2005. Kindle, paperback, and hardcover. Brings us to the end of this episode. Hope The Quest was beneficial to you. As always, thanks for listening to Scott Ranser's Poetry Podcast.